mighty morphine monster!
I am the light. Thou shalt have no other light before me. Which means that lighthouse has to go.
Hey, Dollface. Where does an alien go to have some fun around here?
Krito, Takoshima is a melting pot of ancient and modern human cultures. It has a rich history and a vibrant popular culture.
Okay, save me the history lesson. How do I get into this melting pot?
You'll need to get to know the people who live here first. The villagers, the urbanites, the police, the ninjas.
Wait a minute. Ninjas? They got ninjas in 1969?
Eh, go with it. Who doesn't love ninjas? And believe it or not, we are not the only foreigners here. This place is crawling with KGB.
They get around, don't they? You always invite me to the nicest places, and then you never let me destroy them.
Krito, we're on foreign ground. We have to be careful.
Careful, schmareful. I've been a model of self-restraint, but there's only so much I can take. Sooner or later, nature's gonna take its course. And when it does, well, don't say I didn't warn ya.
Oh, Krito, you're so impulsive. Like a little boy.
Little? Missy, case you hadn't noticed, I'm packing a howitzer over here.
No, it's a good thing. I haven't left in a long time. There's not a lot to laugh about in my country.
Oh. Okay, I guess. You still think I'm sexy, right?
I think you're one of a kind.
Right on. So what's the scoop? What'd you drag me down here for?
A reliable source has told me that there are KGB agents waiting for a package exchange somewhere in Takoshima City. I need you to go down there, intercept the package, and bring it back to me. Easy as thought, da?
Sounds like a good idea. In theory.
In theory?
Well, I'm not hearing a lot of room for boom-boom in this plan.
Perceptive, as always. If you screw up the package exchange, you will be blown to smithers.
Smithereens.
No, thank you. I just ate.
Ay, ay, ay. Intercept the package, huh? Okay, how do I do that?
Nothing you can't handle. You'll need to disguise yourself as a KGB agent and talk to the courier when he arrives. He'll probably be a bit on edge. If you approach him as Krypto, he'll most likely destroy the package.
Some people have no appreciation for beauty. You know, I'm starting to feel a little taken for granted here. Yeah, I'm not just your little messenger boy.
Crypto, is that what you think? I don't see you that way at all. Look, if you do this for me, I promise I'll make it worth your while.
Like Venus butterfly worth my while?
More like I let you blow something up worth your while.
Okay. But I get to use nukes.
Watch yourself, sucker!
I know it!
You do...
Duh?
What do you want?
I was looking
Someone
for you.
There.
Greetings, comrade. You got any
Saki?
You're right, comrade. Yo, sake is one wacky local custom, like washing your clothes or brushing your teeth. Ugh.
Puh. What good is city being if it's not able to being drunk?
Well, maybe they get high on life.
All right, pull other one. In Soviet Union, it's not possible to be working while sober. I am being grateful I am returning soon. Will be good to get properly drunk again.
So, you're going home to the wife ski pretty soon, huh?
Duh, it will be being good. I have been missing her vodka pancake syrup.
Man, your wife really takes care of you, huh? She must be like the best chick in the whole Soviet Union.
Oh, you're being right. I will be glad to get home.
So, you got the, item?
What is being hurry? It's good to finding other tovarish, net?
It's just that I hate fresh air, yeah. Plus, I got no sunscreen, and it just seems like every day you read something else about sun damage, wrinkles, you know.
Oy, what is happening to stout Soviet spirit?
I got Soviet spirit, I just don't want skin cancer. Is that so wrong? Not to mention, I don't particularly want to be seen making a suspicious exchange in public, capiche?
Duh, and you are having point about skin cancer.
Guess we ought to get on with it, huh?
Of course. Now you are walking away as if not knowing me, duh?
You got it, comrade. Thanks a million. Say hello to the wife ski.
До свидания, товарищ.
Chatter from the KGB. This is no time for sightseeing, Crypto. I need that package.
I'm in place and waiting for package.
I just gave you package 30 seconds ago. Are you drinking on job again?
Did you Remember to put tracking device on package?
Did Stalin have anger management issues?
All units, I know. Find that package and get it back here at once!
I have a pen and a pencil set, and I know the
devil!
I am KGB agent.
Revealed all! Police!
Let's have a peek, shall we? Oh, Klosno.
I did good, huh?
Tovarish, you did very good. These documents contain details of the local arm of Project Solaris. Apparently, it's located in a top-secret research facility hidden somewhere on Takoshima Island.
And we'll find it. Yeah, first thing in the AM. Meantime, how about you and me dig up a karaoke bar and a couple of bottles of sake and build ourselves a memory? I do a mean sweet Caroline.
Drop the package and your death will be quick and merciful. Oppose us and you will be subjected to your own personal gulag of pain.
Hey, monkeys, you mind? I'm trying to put the oozme on the ikche.
Why, Crypto, is that your native tongue? It sounds so sensual.
Business before pleasure.
I'd better check. This shouldn't take...
Kill the girl!
Put me down!
Are you being alright?
Don't even quit.
Careful!
Try to be shooting here. Must be a quiet target. Try not to hurt me.
The traitor!
Where did he go?
Up and away!
Make no sudden move!
I am Super Soviet!
Decadent climate taker! Embarrassment to your people! Move! Not bad trick! Show me how!
What is this?
That was a close one. I wasn't sure we were going to make it. Thanks for the help, Tavarish. I've got some things to take care of. Catch up with you later, da?
Hey, Holopoxy, long time no see. Where you been? Oh, that's right.
Listen, Crypto, I haven't time for your jive talking. We've business to attend to.
Bark all you want, Poxy. You don't have a mothership. Hell, you don't even have a hand to slap me with.
Don't cross me, Crypto. I'm still your superior officer. And I have friends in high places.
Big talk from a guy who doesn't even have a real mouth. Come to think of it, you're at my mercy. I could do anything I want, and you literally can't lift a phalangopod to stop me.
I don't need phalangopods to stop you. I'm in the computer, Crypto. I control everything. The steering, the life support, everything. I could kill you with a thought. It's a stalemate.
Well played, Poxy. Takashima, oriental setting, and the city don't know what the city is getting.
We'd better not start singing about chess. I did notice some unique plant life beyond the Zen temple.
Plant life? Like I care. The only good plant is a dead plant.
Oh, here we go.
Yeah, that's right. The acid pods on Centauri, those carnivorous fly traps on Venus. Plants are evil, man.
I'm only talking about their spores, Crypto. Must you be so melodramatic?
Melodramatic? Look at my role model. Okay, what kind of business? Risky? Shady? Does it involve explosives?
Well, not yet. I need you to investigate something of the highest importance. I'm picking up an unlicensed radio transmission coming from somewhere on the island. I want you to listen to the broadcast and find out the location of their base.
Another pirate radio broadcast? Are there any legal radio stations left on this planet?
Work with me here, Crypto.
Whose base?
The White Ninja Cult, who are broadcasting the message. I believe they're in possession of pieces of our poor mothership, and they're planning to blow them up.
Ninjas again? Hello, it's 1969. What are ninjas doing in 1969?
Go with it. Besides, who doesn't love ninjas?
Okay, let's do this thing. How do I start?
I have marked a radio on your navigation map. Get a disguise, find the radio, and flip through the stations until you hear the White Ninja broadcast. Then listen for a clue as to the whereabouts of the White Ninja base. Crypto, as we passed a shop earlier, I caught a glimpse of an amplitudinal modulation receiver. Humans call it a radio. I've marked its location on your map. Find it and then boogie!
It is written in the Book of Divine Fabrications that only a white warrior with the soul of a Furon can strike the face of Arkvoodle and restore balance to the Force. Or some such nonsense. Anyhow, bring me a white ninja.
Oh my Kikura! Yeah, have you other thoughts?
Here I am, a real live alien. Now bow down before me, ninja.
Why heck should I? Who are you?
I am Cryptosporidium of the planet Furon. Yeah, today's your lucky day, Sparky.
True. You look like Furon, but how can I be sure?
Well, for one thing, I could blast you monkeys back to the Muromachi period. Wanna see?
Threats meaningless. You could be Kostum Toddler with nuclear warhead for all I know.
Try me. I ain't no toddler, and this ain't no costume.
Perhaps. But two Furon could answer all these questions correctly. If you fail, so sorry, you must die. Then, again, if you Furon, you can clone yourself and come right back. And everybody happy.
Okay, Sparky, we'll do it your way. Hit me.
Who was spiritual leader of hippies in Bay City?
I know this one. It was that wacko, Coyote Bongwater.
Lucky guess.
You wish. Give me my spaceship fragments, pajama boy.
Not so fast. I have more questions.
Hey, I'm on a roll. Bring on the next one.
Attend. Which of following not in Bay City?
Stonewall Bar? Ain't that on Christopher Street in the village? Not that I'd have any reason to know that.
Indeed it is, and therefore not in Bay City. Impressive.
And the hits keep coming. What's next, Sparky?
Secret KGB base in Bay City. Where hidden?
I know this one. The KGB had their base on that prison island, the Rock.
They did, indeed. That answer, correct.
All right, I played your little game. Now hand over the prize. I gotta see a chick about a chubby.
Silence! I'm still not completely convinced of your Furonity.
Fine, bring it, PJ.
Where Agent Orenchoff hiding out in Albion?
Duh, in the abandoned tunnel network. How do you know all this stuff anyway?
Correct, and none of your business.
Uh-huh, pretty convenient, ain't it? Come on, come on. I ain't got all day.
Then riddle me this. What happened to hipsters who came to happening?
You kidding me? They did it all, baby. They made Woodstock look like a tea party.
Correct. Or so I heard. One more to go.
Okay, last question, Sparky.
What organization Ponsonby really in charge of?
Oh, baby. Majestic 16 for the win.
That's correct.
So, how'd I do, What'd I tell you, right? Furon City, baby.
Results conclusive, and then it is true. You are an alien. We worship you. Oh, Lord from beyond.
Alien!
Now
alien!
That's more like
alien!
It. Oh.
Alien!
As a token of our faith, oh, Lord, we offer unto you our most ancient and holy artifacts handed down from an age beyond the memory.
Artifacts! 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 Artifacts!
I was kinda hoping for geisha girls.
Black Ninja! Apostates and unbelievers! We will fight to death in your name, O Lord. But first, we must compose our death haikus.
Kill them all and seize their precious artifacts!
Hey, nobody screws with my cult but me!
Thanks, O Lord, for this victory.
Piece of cake. Now about those geisha girls. Yippee.
And now, in honor of this mythic triumph, a victory haiku. Steel glints in sunlight. Limbs go flying, bathed in blood, Tarantino-esque.
Catchy, Don't suppose you got a haiku describing any super secret KGB bases hidden around here?
We do. Secret hidden base put there by the KGB. Where the hell do you go? Our spiritual leader, Dr. Go, might be able to guide you to enlightenment and secret base. But I'm afraid Dr. Go has been kidnapped.
By...
Why? KGB!
Natch. Okay. Time to find the good doctor. Learned any good moves lately?
Two-finger asphyxiation cobra strike! Fun at parties. Amaze your friends.
Sweet. You'll have to show me that one. You guys in the black pajama cats, what's the beef?
In beginning, great ninja sensei wear gray. His students also wear gray.
Yeah, I seen the movie. Master dies, his two-star pupils split. One turns to good, the other evil. Eventually, they oppose each other like black opposes white. Am I right or am I right?
Wrong. Supplier stopped selling gray fabric. He only have two color left. We wanted to be black, but bastards put their order in first.
White ninjas, prepare yourselves for the second coming of the Lord God Almighty! And while you're at it, give a little love to Arc Poodle.
Organizing anticipation.
I am lead from wind. Watch me, sir!
Shuriken in pocket, or are you...
Exercise! Gojira from here!
Social custom dictates I pretend not to notice.
Gravity is law. joke's on you. By your powers combined, I am Captain Ninja. Bandai! Be more careful. Next ninja may be not so nice. Custom dictates I pretend not to know. What do you hear, Psycho Kinesis, as I go?
I have come to guide you to the ever-loving light of the sacred crotch.
Sensei, tell us what to do next. Show us sign. Shall we sacrifice captive temptress demon?
Now, what's all this crap about a demon temptress?
She's ours!
We catch her stealing bread.
My ex-girlfriend.
At the supermarket.
You kidnapped a woman from a supermarket?
No, 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 no.
No! Yes, definitely.
Are you guys crazy?
But you do it all the time. What about Miss Rockwell in first game?
That's different. Okay, so what makes this chick a demon exactly? Horns, pitchfork, pungent fiery breath.
She lead us to great peril.
Ooh, yes, peril.
And she look red.
From side.
Red.
Certain time of
moonlight
night.
Moonlight at right angle.
Not everybody see it.
Ah, screw it. What am I, a hypocrite? Spill her blood, see if I care.
Thank you, Sensei.
Hey, with a little class, please. If you're gonna do it right.
Hey, Sensei.
There is no demon woman, is there?
Well, we did make up demon pod. And temptress pod. But I do have ex-girlfriend.
and see major pain in my ass. Yeah, yeah, Demon Temptress, get her!
I gotta get a new cult.
Now listen, wake up! Arkvoodle doesn't need sheep, damn it! Arkvoodle needs followers who can think for themselves!
Like who?
What do you mean, like who? Like you! You've all gotta think for yourselves!
Hey, we all gotta think for ourselves!
You're all unique!
Hey, we all unique!
You're all individuals!
Hey, we all individuals!
I'm not.
Oh, for crying out. Look, you don't need signs. Just do as your Lord Arkvoodle bids.
1,000 yen.
What?
1,100. 1,150.
Who said that?
1,200.
Stop. Just stop it. I'm warning you.
1475! This way! 1500!
2000!
I've got 2000! Do I have 2100?
I said knock it off! Which one of you little twerps started this? Uh-huh. Well, just remember, he who mocks Arkvoodle gets a zap in the ass from yours truly.
Then show us how to please him. Give us a sign.
You should serve your god. Be to Arkvoodle as an iron condom.
A what?
An iron condom. An impenetrable prophylactic of Arkvoodle love.
Hey, we condoms for Arkvoodle. We cast off flimsy rubbers and fine armored ones.
Don't be so damn literal. Do I, the son of Arkvoodle, wear an armored condom?
Oh, sort of. He talking about massive codpiece!
No, wait!
Big one protection!
No, I'm not... Look, it's a metaphor. You don't need to wear codpieces. You guys can't fill this cup anyway.
Then give a sign, Sensei. What do we wear? Latex?
Hypoallergenic?
Built for his pleasure?
Oh, boy. Hey, how about you jokers quit tittering like a bunch of 12-year-olds and act normal, like regular cultists?
Hey, we ninja in 1969, this normal. How you think we supposed to act?
I don't know. Sing, drink Kool-Aid, harass people at the airport, something.
Ha ha! Very funny. When you think of something plausible, give us a call.
You worthless streeps of bird crap. Look at you. You're nothing. You're weak. Useless.
Yes, Lord. Yes. We worthless in your sight.
I'm not kidding. No wonder the black ninjas can kick your asses.
Yes, Lord. We terrible ninja. We suck rocks. Please federate us.
Unbelievable. Look, you only have to do one thing to please me. Worship Arkvoodle. That's it. Take it or leave it.
We take it.
Now go forth and multiply. I mean serve, which in this case is the same thing.
I have a pen and a pencil set, and I know them.
I shoot to kill. I warn you. I'm not a blind man. You're looking.
This is tiger territory.
Business son, I note by your attire you have achieved prosperity.
You correct. I just promoted this week. I even get a new car. So shiny. Such a symbol of prosperity.
Prosperity, huh? So it'd be pretty bad luck if anything happened to it.
Is a status symbol. I must impress boss with prosperity so he promote me further, or I fall into dishonor.
So, that car's like a symbol of your status, huh?
Yes, is being very precious. How else am knowing I am better than the blue-collar workers?
I don't know. How about job satisfaction?
You make me laugh! Don't touch my car!
You're afraid that car defines your whole life and future, aren't you?
I not need a psychoanalysis from you! Stop trying to read mind! Go away! Why ninja never let me see them? I number one! Thank you, sir. May I have another?
Oh, hallucination. I don't want to hurt you.
Are you?
Police!
So, learned how to steal people's souls yet?
Yes. Very ancient and powerful technique taught only to most worthy of students.
So, that's a no, right?
We're working on it.
So, you guys in mourning, or you just don't like white ninjas?
You must hear story of our ancient grudge. Once, all ninja had a master who wore gray.
You heard it all before, Sparky. You got dibs on black, whippity-freaking-do.
We are only wearing black until they make something darker.
New angle. Nice. I'm calling a meeting by the infernal god, idol, whatever. Just be there.
We catch you, white ninja lover! You surrounded! Any last words before you sacrifice?
I've got this new god to tell you about. His name's Orkvoodle, and he's the grooviest, Oh, please, don't kill me. Please, I'll be good. I'll be your slave. Please, I promise.
Slave, huh? You must agree to serve the Black Idol, the darkest of them all.
What's about to be black, black, and red all over? Three guesses, and they all start with you.
Silence! Sacrifice not allowed to talk!
Your idol is nothing next to my god, but then again, you'd know that if you followed Arkvoodle.
Lies! You lie! You! Did you say Darkvoodle? That have a nice name.
Yeah, it's time for a new god, and Darkvoodle is his name. Sure, why not?
We cannot lie. We intrigued. Tell us more. Is he evil?
Darkvoodle has the foulest feet in the universe. He once picked at his toenails in a meeting, rendering an entire solar system uninhabitable. Is that evil or what?
That evil. But also maybe lie. We need more proof.
You know how flammable and inflammable inexplicably mean the same thing?
Yes, his ultimate psychological torture. You sing...
Darkvoodle.
No! Makes head bleed! Die! Time to die, small green toddler! We catch you, white ninja lover! You surrounded! Any last words before you sacrifice?
I've got this new god to tell you about. His name's Orkvoodle, and he's the grooviest, Your idol is nothing next to my god, but then again, you'd know that if you followed Orkvoodle.
Lies! You lie! You! Did you say Darkvoodle? That have a nice ring.
Yeah, it's time for a new god, and Dark Voodle is his name. Sure, why not?
We cannot lie. We intrigued. Tell us more. Is he evil?
Evil? Oh, yeah, bad as they come. Eats kittens for breakfast. Just look at his name, man. Speaking of, you guys got any kittens handy? I'm feeling a little peckish.
Ha! We do not eat kittens. We eat babies. Beat that, Doc Voodoo.
Oh, yeah? Well... Dark Voodle devours photons for snacks. He eats protostars like intergalactic cookies.
We know just enough astrophysics. That kind of makes sense. Tell us more!
Dark Voodle is known across the galaxy for his infinite torture experience, TM. He knows secret ways of inflicting excruciating pain, lasting millennia or more.
You're bluffing. Last chance to prove you're evil before we Julian your ass!
Dark Voodle can teach you invisibility. Ninjas are good, but Dark Voodle's better.
Oh, this awesome power indeed. What Dark Voodoo use it for?
Never felt like you're being watched, but when you turn around, there's no one there.
Yes? Oh, most impressive. Can you teach us?
Yeah, well, I'd like to teach you to be more evil, but I'm afraid you'd only go insane.
You are sacrifice! Quiet down until time to scream!
Simmer down, Fussy-san. What do I gotta do to get out of this?
Defeat all Black Ninja in honorable manner before they reach you!
Honorable, huh? That's shorthand for can't use weapons, isn't it?
Ha ha ha! You die now!
Only, you not pass! Arigato gozaimasu!
I know, Jim.
Mighty Morphin, save me! I have a pen and a pencil set, and I need a
what?
What do you want?
No.
Oh.